start the vehicle.
You dumbass!
Pull over now!
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits. I do that a lot. I really slayed it on that last set.
Wow, your abs are like giant raviolis.
Maybe I'll give you a private show a little later. Oh, yeah!
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
Psycho? Is he a fucking pimp? You want the girl? Take her. Just let me go.
Stew down.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Damn!
driving here? Damn, I ain't got much time left. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Ah!
jail is done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.